My relationship with the upright bass has been a wild ride.
When I'm at walking, I strut my step. And
my name is Kate Davis, and I am a singer and bass player and writer of songs. After studying at a college, and trying to play the bass, it was kind of a challenge because that thing is not easy to lug around. It's really not easy to play. Like, it takes a lot of strength and physical discipline to really be able to keep yourself healthy. There was a long time where I was like, why am I even doing this? Because I was in physical therapy all the time and just not happy. And it wasn't until I started really writing my own songs and trying to find a different outlet for it as a bass instrument that it made more sense. I'm working on a formal EP right now that is all of my own original music. It'll be the first project that is in full that I'm able to put out and say, this is my music, and this is how I want the world to know me to sound. The first song I ever wrote, I think it had something to do with a relationship with a boy, and I was kind of upset about it. And so I think it was a really angsty teen breakup song. I remember the feeling of completing it and playing through it and being like, oh yeah. I feel like I just expressed something. Both awake, but pretend to sleep instead. So I think the one thing that's most inspiring to me within music is just the human experience. If you can write a really great song that deals with those kinds of, not necessarily general, but relatable topics, I think that's, you hit the jackpot. I'm finding that right now, the thing that's most inspiring to my own personal growth as a musician is just living. It's most important to live and then reflect that living in music, which is, I think, what my goal is ultimately as an artist.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass.